as your may it is 34th day of birth, as your may it is 12 until your birth, as your may it is 7 inches. The armhole part of the sleeve, you have to connect 1, 9, and 6 using the French curve. So, the shape that way. And then on the wrong downside part, so this is how you do it. You connect 6, 10, and 4 using the French curve. Again, the 6, 10, and 4. So, make sure they connect, interconnect. So you shape it. So there you go with the shape of the armhole. So that way and this way. That is how you shape. And then you have to put the name on the pattern before you submit it on the drop box. So it is reviewed. 1 to 2 is the slip length, 1 to 3 is 4 inches. Then you square them out the platform 4 is one foot of the bust. And then 3 to 5 is one half of the sleeve curve. And then you get the midpoint of 1 to 4 at 6. You get the midpoint of 1 to 6 at 7. Midpoint of 4 to 6 at 10. Then 7 to 9. You get the 1 to 8. You just have to shape the armhole of the sleeve using the French curve. So this way. And that is how we shape the armhole of the sleeve. So this is our final output of the basic sleeve.